dedicate this memorial in honor and celebration of the life of Maurice Gibb.
Are we ready now?
One, two.